Hello, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll show you how to allow users to add doodles in WordPress comments. First, you want to install and activate the drawblog plugin. Then we'll go to our site to see it in action. It should work immediately, but if you don't see it in the comments like this, then it probably means that the theme doesn't use the standard comment form hook, and you'll need to manually adjust the drawblog.php. Once we confirm it's working, we can go to Settings, Drawblog, to adjust things like the canvas width and height and the wording we use for our readers. This advanced option settings are for premium version. And once we're happy with the settings, we can just click Save Changes. And now we have doodling on our site. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.